Let's just look in here really quick. Look into the grapes. Very comforting, soothing. Like stepping into a secret garden almost. Oh, look at the pretty grapes hanging down there. I just picked the pineapples right by my face because I'm holding the camera here. I put that nice pineapple smell in my nose. Let's see if we can get a good shot of some grapes up close. Oh, I see some grapes here. I think we can go and step in here and see some grapes. There's some grapes in here. Oh, just bothered a spider in their web. You see him? I don't know if you can see him on the camera, but I'm in his web. Oh, he went away. Good. Whenever I'm out here, as long as they're not bothering with my plants, I tend to just leave the critters alone. I go to the other side. Over here, this is much more luscious on this side. Much more. Many more grapes. This side has many more of the pineapple plants. The pineapple plants aren't having a good year because last year I harvested so many. You can see how large the plants are underneath the grapevines. There are actually the grandchildren pineapple plants have been planted by now. So some of them are like teenage pineapple plants, I guess, for lack of a better term. Sorry if you're getting shots of my neighbor's trash cans. Trash day. Alright, that's a lot long enough tour for now. But you get the idea.